making broccoli and chicken casserole, sauteing chicken breast and then added broccoli. We'll be topping it with cream and milk and grated cheese and toasted breadcrumbs. So the chicken broccoli with Italian spices, salt, pepper, milk and cream is ready. I'll top this up with cheese and breadcrumbs. So added the broccoli and chicken mix in the glass bowl, topped it with cheese. Now we'll be sprinkling breadcrumbs on top of it. This is broccoli chicken in white creamy sauce topped with cheese and breadcrumbs. Wow, we'll have this with garlic bread and salad.